Alright, my friend. To see who goes first, spin the noble whichever way she's facing. Alright, your choice.
I'll take play then.
Very good. And, if you want to cut, then by all means. Boink. Let's not get our sleeves mixed up.
No, I don't think we can easily sort it out, I think.
Yeah. Alright.
I shall keep.
Likewise. Give it a shot. Oh.
Okay, time for me to give away the deck. Cavern of Souls named Goblin.
Yep, okay, that'll do it.
Go.
This does not feel good. Force of Will, pitching.
Cameron stole his name.
Oh my god. That's okay. In my defense.
That's what I thought. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
But I tried to make that clear.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, well, this maybe has gone a little bit better in the past. We'll do a. Yeah, we'll crack averted catacombs, go and get. If it's goblins, you might have wasteland, so I think I get a forest here. Into Noble Hierarch, and pass the turn. That's a cavern. I almost tried to force it. I've not almost tried. I did try to force it. Had you not reminded me, I would have forced it. I'll do an overlay on the screen.
I'll enter combat.
Yep.
One.
Where's Invigorate when you need it? No blocks. I'll take one and you show me the money.
War Chief.
Okay. I was expecting to see a band of 3-1-1 goblins and they're 2-2.
You are infect, which I believe you are. I shall fetch.
Okay.
No!
This is my Badlands.
Okay, I'll treat it. It's Badlands. YouTube, you be quiet. Paul, you be quiet.
I'm sorry. Some of us don't have quite money.
Yeah. I'll show you how I do mine. That makes it any easier.
Yeah.
We'll do that off camera.
I don't have a printer.
Oh. Yeah, that'll. I've been using a copy store. Yeah, that's fine. I think that's Paul wanting to let me know. Sorry, Paul, I'll get to you after the match. You're a good dude, but I'll have to get to you after the match. Alright. No, other Paul, sorry. Something about the
80s. Cast a war chief off camera.
Yep. Alright. Blighted Agent?
Yeah.
Pass turn. Fast turn is fast, I guess.
Draw. Oh my goodness. Okay.
The other Titan!
Oh, this is you.
What to do?
Yep.
Take five.
No blocks. Take five. Somebody's happy.
Goblin ringleader.
Ring. Okay. Let's see what he hits. Let's reveal the top four and add all goblins, right?
Two,
oh my goodness.
three, four.
Four. Okay, so I need to go off this turn. And then there's a war chief that decided he wanted to join your hand, I'm afraid.
My bad.
No, it's all good. It happens. Okay.
Chris. Chris, I'm dropping.
There's an EDH tournament going, or not tournament, there's an EDH play going on. He's dropping from it.
Maybe real magic.
This is real magic. Oh, that's real magic? I mean, I guess.
Okay, I'm going to play a mountain.
Yep.
For red.
Mm-hmm. Well, with two war chiefs, matron, I guess.
Matron for yep. One mana because it was a cost for two.
That's right.
True.
Okay. I really need to do it this turn. I don't feel good about my chances otherwise. One person. Yeah,
exactly. Could have been good.
Well,
I mean,
Lucas will do that.
But wait a minute. She does that at hand, right? Search your library for a goblin card. Okay, if you get what I think you're getting. Wait, what is Tubro? No, actually, never mind. I'm gonna pretend I don't know. Yeah, this is deal damage. Yeah.
Alright.
Do a wheel again, and hopefully I hit something that has trample for them. Yeah, I'll hit a creature with trample and power four.
Yo!
Yo.
I have one.
And
Jeremy.
Or
I'll hit
you. Right? Cycle incinerator. Jeremy? That's good. I was hoping you would get Tarfire there with Matron. Please get Tarfire. Please get
I didn't know how many forces you had in hand.
So, next card, and then Brainstorm. We wouldn't have gotten there anyway. So I was toast for this.
Like, as long as your mana can always work it, you're just trying to kill a creature, always search for
Incinerator. Yeah, because then I need Stifle or Bust.
Yeah.
That's pretty much it. I didn't know which of those would be most appropriate for you. I think if I had thought about it for long enough, Death and Taxes and Goblins of Aetherwild. Goblins of Burn are red, so put the two of them together. And I get you.
Actually, I played you.
Yeah. It's, I'll need a better setup. Just it's because of the glare. If it holds still, it's flat. So I would like to be on the play, of course. Ooh. Okay. I'll do it.
Watch you as well.
Misty, pass.
That's my plateau.
Okay.
I'll pass.
Fetch. 19. I was actually thinking of cracking it early to try to bait out a wasteland, but that seems a little cute. I don't know.
I tend not to waste my wastelands on fetch lands.
Well, no, that's what I'm saying. On my turn, fetch it so that I would have the trop out and you'd be tempted to play the waste. Just basically use up our first turns.
Yep.
What you do if you have an abundance of lands. Oh my god. Fetch. 18. Tropical Island Blighted Agent go.
Yeah. I looked at my dice bag, I was like, that is definitely not what I'm
on. There you are. Lightning Bolt. Tarfire is a sorcery, right?
No, it's an instant.
It is an instant? Okay, that's right.
No, I'm going to use it. Way more wasteful. Pyrokinesis.
Oh my goodness.
Burn Chieftain.
Send a fucking message.
Sorry about that. You're a Blighted Agent.
Rip, 4 damage. I'll take it.
Left turn.
I mean, it's a 2-for-1. I'm okay. The red force of will. Cavern.
Cavern soul's name. Human.
Oh. Thalia?
We voted and we chose
to
your first turn.
Thalia, okay. Yeah?
I
called that.
I'm kind of amazed how consistently this deck kills
us in 2
actually.
Inkmoth?
I don't think we would actually have agreed on playing against a deck without counter magic.
Obviously, playing against a deck without counter magic is very different.
But for win,
Thalia
will
win.
Shot import.
Okay.
Prospector.
Okay. I'll get that.
Combat.
Yep. Take 2.
I'll pass.
Okay.
On your upkeep, tap down your Inkmoth Nexus.
Alright. It's tap down. Ooh, that would have been a good time. Well, no, it's fine. I'll make it work. Crop rotation? I wanted to use it on the fetch lands. So it ends up being a bit bad for me, and I know it. That extra mana, though, will waste the Rashad import. And then, yeah, pass turn. That's my land drop.
Invigorate, Berserk, Forceful, Daze back up. Fair? Fair? I have double counter magic and I'm turning 2 kill. Fair?
Okay. Get another plateau.
One bad lands, one plateau.
Okay.
So this will get him out.
Sometimes I see a taiga for the one that has the kicker that hits an artifact.
Yeah.
10 Street Rampage? No, 10 Street
Hooligan.
That's right.
I have a different answer.
Okay.
My dad. It's usually. The list you see is running tile, usually don't run plateau.
Yeah. So I wonder then, you don't have to tell me, but I wonder if you have the 4 mana one from Zendikar, the ally? That'd be interesting to not see your deck. Be interesting to find out.
Well, let's see if I'm dead this turn.
Okay.
Don't, well, no, you're tapped out, so you can't force a little bit.
That's right, I can't force Mithalia. And Cavern anyway.
Well, that's on human, so I can't do anything.
Oh, okay.
I will sack Prospector itself to add a red.
Okay, here we go.
Ringleader?
Drum roll, let's do it. Tarfire? Okay. Ringleader? Mountain. Okay, so that's 2.
Shall I get these 2?
Yep. I mean, Tarfire is this really bad lightning strike right now, but that's okay.
Luckily, this deck is not as aggressive about it. Yes, others are, but yes, almost always.
I'm trying to be optimistic.
Combat.
Yep.
4.
Oh, it does have haste. Yep, I'll go to 12.
I'll pass.
I know I shouldn't have, but
yes, that was the one of mine.
Each player may search a basic land.
You can.
Two basic lands.
Part of the wilds.
That's a little awkward. Brainstorm?
Sure.
That's not quite how you want to do it. This is garbage. Fetch.
Two basic
You are gone, Brainstorm. Noble Hierarch? Pass turn?
Well, I've got 8 demigods.
I'll try to play through Thalia if I can.
I'm not really sure where they got that idea. I mean, like, it's plausible, but I just don't understand how like everybody got this idea that they're gonna be 3-color gods and just like fix it.
I didn't hear that whatsoever.
Yeah.
So the reason why?
I will take it and go to 8. Or virtual 6.
I'll pass.
Swords to Plowshares. Sure. Okay. You'll gain 2. Okay. Inkmoth is a creature?
Sure.
Combat?
Yep.
Swing? Exalted trigger?
Yep. 2/2?
Yep. There is actually poison on here, but it's really hard to see. Thank you. Can they? Oh my god, they can't even see that. They can see that, that's fine. Pass turn?
And do your turn?
Yep.
Attempt to tar fire in Marcus's.
Crop rotate it?
Sure.
I mean, you know what it's going to be. What did it want to be when it grows up? Another Inkmoth Nexus.
Yep.
I'll
draw.
Boink.
Yeah, there was that one game.
Yeah, that was one game.
I've got it. 13.
War Chief? No? Yeah. Oh. War Chief. Okay.
Combat?
Yep.
Four.
Uh-oh. Gotta go fast.
Cool.
Gotta go fast. Animate?
Yep.
Swing for two. Invigorate. Give you three life as an additional cost to cast it.
Response to invigorate.
Okay.
Inkmoth Nexus.
Good game. Good game, my friends. You got me. I'll do it. Woo! So for sideboard, and I had the berserk, but you got the kill spot. So I sided in Source to Plowshares, two of them actually. I'm glad one of them wanted to show up. There's the other. I also brought in, let's see, Viridian Corrupter, believe it or not, as another creature if you keep killing off my stuff, and then a Hydroblast to counter cards like Tarfire and Pyrokinesis. Still doesn't stop an Incinerator. I only have one Stifle for that. That is its name, Gem Palm Incinerator.
Yeah.
And then for what I cited out Flusterstorm, Spell Pierce, and two Force Coils. Counter spells against the Aether Vial counter or Cavern of Souls deck don't seem all that good, but at least Hydroblast can kill it. Already on the field. And I kept it in Daze because I was on the play, and I might be able to hit an Aether Vial or something like that, or a Lackey without a Cavern. I admit, that was one of the more skill-intensive matches to play in a while.
In the matchup,
if he commits two mana to something, it should die. That's not a bad thing.
I bring in the three Thalias.
Yep.
That's two whole mana.
The third Gem Palm Incinerator.
You know what I do with two mana?
And
two
copy and copies two and three of Pyrokinesis.
Oh, so there's one in the main. Fair enough, I guess.
Let me see.
It's a red deck that can somehow manage to generate card advantage.
Yeah. So, yeah. But again, I saw Legacy Goblins different from Legacy Goblins. Legacy is about. And we take out, yeah. We take out two War Marshals.
Good.
While they're good blocking, they're not really good.
Yeah, Inkmoth and Blighted Agent, they don't really care so much.
Take out the Krenko and the Siege Gang, because those are more like
late game
win conditions, kind of.
Yeah.
Against more mid-range decks.
Like Deathblade and that sort of thing.
Yeah. Take Tuck out.
There's the ally that hits artifacts that I was thinking of.
Because unless you have Aether Vial out, it's really hard to put them in play at this speed.
Mm-hmm.
And then we take Grenzo out because the game's just too short for him to take advantage of.
Is Grenzo really much? Is it a thing in Goblins nowadays?
I've seen a lot of us that do play Grenzo a lot, actually, because it's in like. Even though you're like probably already heavily favored in the Miracles matchup or as it is, because you're pretty good with Aether Vial and Cavern Souls, Grenzo's another way to kind of be like, okay, especially in a Miracle heavy meta, he's just a way to, again, to get, the longer the game goes, the more advantages get out.
Okay.
Of it, because, and also, the way Grenzo works with Terminus is amazing. because what they do is that he grins on your hand. The terminus. Then you go, okay, I'm going to stack the bottom of my deck.
Yep.
So that way, then I'm going to be...
Gee, I wonder what Grinza is going to hit with the bottom card.
Yeah, and then it's like, oh, no, the War Chief. Okay, there's a power... Oh, no. Yeah.
Yeah.
Or Ringleader, refill my hand, kind of thing.
So, that is pretty good.
Yeah, I'm just kind of trying them out. I like them so far.
That makes a lot of sense. So against the Miracles deck, they basically need, like, not even Terminus, Supreme Verdict, if you've got the Grinza.
Yes.